What's up, guys? Welcome back to a new video, new Art Clause. It has been a quite a long time actually since I did this one. Forgive me for that. I'm trying to adjust myself with some new timeline or like something new, okay? I made some new friends, and for me, finding a friend or having someone in my life is different. I try to find someone really good. Also, when I find some friends, I try to understand them better, and if they're good, I will stick around them. If they're not, I will not. So I found some friend. I'm talking with them for like few days right now. Not few days actually, only kind of like 1 month. So I'm really happy about that. They're really good. So yeah, I'm still trying to understand them. They're trying to understand me. Yeah, so anyway, I'm sure you guys follow my other YouTube channel, and you know that I'm playing a lot of games over there too. Anyway, so today in this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to copy something. So I saw this many time. People, they're really good. They're really good at drawing, but they don't know how to match two things together, okay? If you want to learn something, if you want to learn drawing, or if you want to draw something, practice more and more and more. Now you can practice, but you have to copy something. If you copy it more and more and more, you'll have an understanding. I'm not saying it's for everyone. For me, it's actually like that. So I have to copy something to understand the whole thing. So if you're someone who is trying to, you saw a picture and you want to copy the whole thing, or you want to change something, but you don't know how, I'm gonna show you how to do that. But here's the thing. If you don't want to do this one, you don't have to. You can just do what you like. And this video is gonna be about digital artwork, because it's kind of hard to do the same thing. I mean, like, I don't think you can do this on pencil and paper. So if you do it, you have to do it on the digital artwork or tablet, something like that, you know. Okay, so we're gonna copy a racks from the aisle, and we're gonna add a background. Now both of them, two things here, two things we need: background, Arax. Both of them, I'm gonna copy it from somewhere else, okay? So I took a picture of Arax the way I want it, and I also grab a background from Google for it. Now we will copy the whole thing, but then we will change something. So it will show you guys, if you copy something, how you're gonna change it, how are you gonna make the whole thing like yours one, okay? Like your one. Yours one? Your one. I guess your one. Oh, hey, how are you? I'm good, I'm good, I'm great. Nice name, by the way. Okay, so I'm gonna open, just open. Now I'm working on Photoshop. I have no idea what file you guys have, which one you have. Okay, let me just copy that. All right, so this is our background. Now I'm just gonna copy Control O, Control C, and then go back. Control V, okay. Just want to make sure we have layer on. There you go. Okay, let's just do that. Mm. Okay, so now we have to adjust this thing. I feel like I want to keep this mountain, so I will drag it down a little bit. Okay, this should be good. There you go, perfect. Okay, then we have to see our racks. No, the problem is gonna be copy the racks. I'm gonna grab this one and then start working on it. There you go, nice. We just copied the whole thing. Copy, go back, and paste. Okay, there you go. We have the racks. I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger. Now we do have to understand that the mountain are far, far away from us, okay? That gotta be a problem for our work. Now I don't wanna make those mountain like. Okay, so for our drawing, the racks is gonna be our main focus. So I wanna focus on the racks, not those mountain. This is why I'm gonna make the racks a little bit bigger. Now it looks like that the racks is way too big. You can make it actually. You really can. It should be really good, right? A bigger racks like a big mountain racks has to be cool. I don't know what way I'm gonna go, but it looks good. It looks okay. I'm just gonna go to image. The racks looks a little bit darker color, so I'm just gonna make it a little bit brighter. A little bit brighter. There you go. Okay, perfect. Now, here is one thing. You can just copy the whole thing and then Photoshop it, like this. You don't have to do anything here. But I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna show you guys how to draw it, like how you're gonna draw it. So, okay, let me show you guys. So I'm gonna make a layer here, and then let's grab a white color. Let's grab the brush. Okay, because of the background, the white is not gonna work. So I'm gonna add one more layer in front of this thing. Grab one layer. It's gonna be not too dark, not too light, as you guys know. There you go. Perfect. What I'm gonna go back and then start making a line on it. Now make sure you actually understand the whole thing. When the rest is copy is not here. There you go. So this is gonna be the nose. It looks really cool, actually. I love the Rex model they made. Super cool. Okay. So this is gonna be the ear. I'm gonna make a little bit of line here to understand where the line is coming from and why this is why the line is here. Let's do that. There goes. This is gonna be the hand, baby hand. And okay, so the I don't know, the leg looks like a little bit weird, I guess. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong here, but I don't like the way this sits down. I mean, it's perfect actually. This is how this should be, but I feel like the legs looks like a little bit smaller. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Here, then make a line here, and then here. All right, nice, perfect. So, is there anything else we have to add? No. Also, if you guys hear any background next to me, it's my rabbit. They're making sound. They always do that. I have no idea why. It is out now. Please is out in there. All right, so I'm just gonna cancel the whole thing and I'm gonna go back. Okay, wait, oh, no, we missed something. We missed something, okay. Yeah, we missed that. There you go, okay, should be good now. All right, now, I think I should do this. Oh, no, wait, no. Was it? Okay, there you go, perfect. So I'm gonna go back and see if everything is fine. Everything looks okay, I guess. All right, let's start making it now. So the problem is gonna be, it has to be a little bit wider, but like white. The racks we have is black, it's not white. So we need to make it a little bit grayish color and a little bit more white. Because it's snowing, so I don't know, most of the animal who lives in the snow, they're mainly a little bit whiter color. Okay, so if you are a predator, then you have to be white color. If you are a prey animal, then you don't have to, I think. I don't know. No, I don't know. Okay, anyway, let's start doing it. This is the one, so we're gonna go back to our layer and then oh, because of the color. Okay. How about now? Oh, there you go. Okay. That one's texting me, really? No, I missed this part. Okay, I have to make sure the line doesn't go outside. There you go. All right. Okay, nice. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna add a layer, not layer, like we're gonna add a little bit of darker color to find some of the shade and light. So the shade is gonna be here, gonna be a little bit of this side. You can change the light where how you want, it's fine. I'm just gonna copy from the picture that we took of Rex. Okay, there you go. And here's the darker color from here. And in the chin, there's in the what is called neck? No, it's not neck. Is it neck? No, it's chin, right? Yeah, I think so. Those color on this side, color on that side. All right, there you go. So what we're gonna do right now is turn off this thing and see how it looks. It looks good, but the problem is there's the line right here. It doesn't show. So are we gonna make that line actually? Let's just do that. Okay, is it looks good? No. Oh no, wrong one. There you go. Perfect. How far this thing goes, really? All right, so far it looks good. Let's just add a little bit of white color. To add a few more little light here. Dark light, I guess. So it's gonna be a little bit here, a little bit of on the top. Little bit of this side. This side. Oh, I forgot to do this. God damn. I forgot to do this one. Well, the hand, I can't even see the hand actually. It's too dark. Just gonna do like this. Should be good. Let's go a little bit wider. Not too wide. I'm not gonna add too much white. I'll save it for later actually. But a little bit of white. Not gonna hurt. The problem was when I went to the aisle, there was raining, so yeah. Fine though, I guess. All right, let me see. Yeah, I mean it does looks better, right? All right, now we're gonna cancel this thing and then there you go. Okay. So this is our racks. Now okay, I don't know. I feel like I wanna keep it like that. Kinda like a big racks. Oh God, but then again, I don't think I should do that. Oh, hold on, I need to copy the whole thing, the three file that I have with it. There you go. Okay, copy that. Well, yeah, that should be good. That should be good. Okay. Let's go down here, add a new layer. And add a white color in this side. So the Rex is close to us because there is another land or another cliff right here, and the Rex is top of the cliff. So it should make like the Rex is front of us, and the mountains are far away. But we're gonna we're gonna add more stuff here. That's fine. Let's start working on the racks. Let me just turn that on a little bit. There you go. Nice. Okay. Now what are we gonna do? We're gonna start adding a little bit darker color here. Okay, I'm gonna copy this one. Which one is the darkest one? This one? Copy this one and make it a little bit darker. Okay, I feel like this thing can be a little bit up like this. There you go. Don't know, I'm actually having some issue with my drawings or with my work 2 days. I made this like I made everything too light. So I'll try to ignore that today, and make it like a little bit of darker, like darker? Yeah, a little bit darker color. And this one. I'm actually not skipping anything in here, because I just want to make sure you guys understand the whole point. I could just, you know, speed up. If you want, you can just skip a little bit or more, however you like it, but I'll keep it like that so you guys understand the whole thing. Sometimes I get annoyed by people, they want to show you something, but then this the skip the whole thing, the whole process actually. It's not bad, but it's kind of hard to understand sometimes. So there is a line right there. Goes like this. Okay, there you go. Okay, the hand. And this has to be like this. I'm not sure which side the light is coming from, but let's just go with this side, I guess. Let's just go down. There he goes. Okay. And then here, we make it a little bit of dark. Okay, I feel like I need to fix this face right here. Looks a little bit weird. I guess. Okay. Okay, now. Do we want to add feather? What do you guys think? Should we add feather? So I was talking with someone on Twitter, I think. And they actually sold me a package that has some free brush on it. So if you guys see any artwork, try to talk with them and try to ask them how they did it, because it's really helpful actually. I always do that when I see someone doing the drawing or artwork. I always ask them like how they do it, where they got those brushes. It's kind of nice, you know. You'll get a lot of information from them. This is how you learn, actually. If you go to school, that is different because in the school you will learn from the teacher. When I was high school, I didn't have time for this actually because I was new. I didn't know any better. But I do understand right now. I learned a lot from watching other people draw. I'm actually being annoying to them because how many time marks them, like how they do it, what they do it, where they get the brush from. Some people will be nice and tell you, some people will not. I don't know. All right. We could do the feather. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna add one more layer here because if I do the feather or far, maybe it's not gonna be that good, so I can change it when if I want to. Far. Okay, this is the package that I get from them. There's a lot of stuff here. There's the one called far. Wait, is it TFE effect? No, it's not it. It should be in the top. Oil paintings, really? I don't try that. I love oil paintings. Did I just miss the whole thing? How come I'm still not seeing it? P. S. So this is S, this is P. So F should be in the top, right? I'm serious right now, really. Come on, show me the one. I know there is one. I'm an idiot. Am I just missing it or what's going on here? Make it smaller? There you go. Okay. Okay, let's check now. F should be under the E, right? Yeah, I don't see it. Or am I looking somewhere else? Can you search? I don't think you can actually. Ah, Jesus Christ. Sculpture around a rock. Oil paintings. I saw this oil painting from like few times right now, but I don't see the far one. Brushes. Yeah, I should have dragged that in the top because I do use that more often right now. Okay, there you go. There's F. Okay, let's find the far one. Far. I don't see it. Come on. Really? Oh, there you go. There's the far. There's the far. I want to grab two because I like two more than one. So let's go in the top. Let me just drag this guy. And then put it right next to here. Okay. All right. So the far has to be wider because, the Rex is actually be white. Snow Rex. I don't know how well I'm gonna do. I never. Well, I did use this few times already, but I'm still running the whole thing for the far work. Okay, the far should not go in the head because. Okay, so if you think of it, why a vulture doesn't have feather on their head is because they want to make they want to keep the head clean because they will dig into those dinosaurs, not dinosaur, I mean like those animal stomach and stuff, So they don't want this blood to get stuck on their fur, on their feather in the top, or in their head, when they dig into inside animal. So maybe the same reason Rex is not gonna have a fur next to. In the top of his head or her head, whatever. Jesus Christ. I have no idea how people do this far, actually. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. It's not working for some reason. What am I missing? I feel like I should. Well, just try it. I mean, there's nothing wrong with trying something new. Okay, so I'm gonna take this one. This one, and then do like this, maybe. There you go. Looks okay right now. Let me grab the darker color, maybe a little bit of darker line. I'm still not happy with it. I'm really not. I feel like I'm doing something wrong here. Is it this one? This is the line where I'm doing something wrong. Could be. Well, oh, no, too much. I don't know. I'm missing something. I can't put my finger on it, but I feel like I'm missing something. Anyway, that's fine. Alright, so we have our feathery friends. That is not that feathery. I don't think they have feather. They should have, like, fur, like, puff. Puffing far. This has to be the way. I don't think Rex has a head feather. Maybe, I don't know. Could be. People who are fan of Jurassic Park, they actually don't like feather in the Rex. I mean, I get it. I do understand that, but you know, real and fiction is not same. You have to understand that. Okay, let's change our brush. Let's grab our older one and then start working on some of the stuff here. So the Rex. Let me just zoom in the picture that I have close to me. Okay, there is some texture on the face. Grab a little bit darker color, maybe a little bit darker this time. Okay, so we're gonna keep the tooth like this. I'm gonna add it when I'm done with everything. In the end, it should be much, much better. Adding that in the end. Okay. All right, let me just zoom in it a little bit. Maybe a little bit of texture here and there. Okay, one thing I don't like is how the face is. I feel like, I don't know, I feel like the Rex is smiling, actually. Maybe we can fix it. For now, let's just working on, just work on the, on this thing. Okay. Okay, let me go in here. Okay. We're gonna make this one a little bit wider. Like white, not wider. God damn, why am I keep saying wider? White. We will make it a little bit white. But not right now. Just keep it like that. And there's the nose. Okay. Just drag it into here. Add a few more darker color. Different artists has different style. For me, I don't like to spend too much time on something. I just do it how I like it. I don't. Oh God, I always keep saying that I don't care. This is what got me into travel last night, actually. I was talking with someone and I said I don't care. And I said something bad to their front of their face. Like I didn't mean it. I'm an idiot, actually. I always do that. I'm a person who is not fan of talking you on your back. I would say something if I have to in front of your face. For some people, it is a little bit harsh. And they will take it like seriously. I get it. And last night was my fault. I should not say it front of her face or their face. But I did it. Yes, I admit that I was wrong. If I'm wrong, I will say yes, I'm wrong. I already know I'm a dumbass. It doesn't, like, help me. I'm trying to fix myself. I'm really trying to fix myself because of that. I don't want to hurt anyone, so I'm trying, but it should take a few times. But yeah, so I just told them that I don't like them. Oh God. And she felt insult and she left. She didn't talk with me. I went to her and I said sorry. She didn't say anything. She was like, I'm not gonna talk to you right now. So I was fine with it. Anyway, I mean, I tried. If I made a mistake, I'll say sorry. I will admit it and I will say sorry. There is nothing, like I'm happy about that I can say sorry to you if I do made a mistake, because I have less shame on my life. I don't know. I feel like having less shame. Oh God damn. Okay. No. That was wrong. I meant like, I'm not a shy guy. If I say something, I'll say to your face. Don't shy that much. But I do understand everyone is not same. I have thicker skin. If you told me that you don't like me, I don't really care that much. I mean, you don't have to like me, actually. I don't mind. But I do understand not everyone is same. Some people doesn't like some people doesn't like that to call something in front of their faces. I get it. I'll try my best not to do it again. Then again, like I said, I'm trying to fix myself. I'm trying to not to do that. Yeah, that was a disaster, actually. I feel a little bit bad about the whole thing. Oh God. Okay, now I'm gonna grab one really darker black and then start making some line to make sure the drawing pops up more off, like a little bit more like this right here. Just make it a little bit Darker goes. Okay. So this line is not clear in the picture, but when you do a lot of dinosaur work, you do understand how to do it. Even though the picture is not helping me here, I'll do it by myself. So this leg is gonna be like this. I think. There you go. And then make it a little bit darker. Kind of like a reptilian tail thingy. I don't know. I feel like T-Rex is not close to reptile, actually. T-Rex is more close to... Oh, my whole software just shut down. It's not working right now, see? It's happening for a few days right now. You know how to fix it. Come on, work, you dummy. Yep, it's not gonna work. Okay, there you go. Control Z, set. Are you serious? Come on, go back. Okay, let me just save it first, because if I don't, the whole thing is gonna be messed up. Picture, and then Rex. Oh, yeah, Rex should be good. I don't think I saved any file names or name racks. It goes okay. Alright, let's go back and see how that worked. Okay, it did work. Now here's one thing. The problem is, this picture doesn't match with the background, does it? So what are we going to do right now is, if you have Photoshop, I can show you how to do it, but other than that, I don't know. So in the Photoshop, there's an option right here. So I'm going to grab the blue color, and then I'm going to make a little bit bluish to add. See, now it looks a little bit like in the background, right? Hold on. Is it? No, it's doing the whole. Oh, God damn. Oh, are you serious? Oh. Okay, no, I was wrong, hold on, I was wrong. Not this one, I was wrong, hold on. So I need to go here. Yeah, I think this one, this is the one that we need. Blue. Yeah, there you go. So I made a little bit of bluish color to match with the background. Okay, now let's start doing the white. To change the whole thing. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna grab one more layer. don't know. I don't know. I feel like I should do the feather first or far. Okay, let's do that. I hate it. I hate all of my work, actually. I don't know why. I kind of hate everything that I do. Okay, I'm gonna add few more like featherish thingy here so it match up with the whole thing. Don't know. I'm hating it. You know what? I'm just gonna cancel it. I'm not gonna do that. I wait. Did I just copy the whole thing? Didn't I? Yeah. Yeah. I'm not gonna do that. Ah, we're annoying. That's fine. I'm not gonna do feather. I need to working on the far brush. Actually, I'm still learning the whole brush thingy. Let's copy this and then make this part a little bit of darker color to add more realistic thingy here. No, it doesn't look that good, so let's just go back. Every time you do something, you have to make sure to look back and see what you did. So, you know. Understand which one you know you want to change, or which one you don't want to change. I actually played in a different server where you can mix back with your with other dinosaur. It's really cool. But right now I'm playing on realism server. I do like it. Juicy, thigh. If you kill one Rex, the whole country can eat it. They're super big. Let's just make it a little bit longer. Okay, there you go. All right, let's just add white. Snowing, so why not? Okay, like I said, you have to make sure how you add the white color. If you add it too much, you will actually ruin the whole thing. So don't do that. Make sure. No, I didn't like it. Didn't like it. Okay. Let me see. Okay, so we need to change the background a little bit. So we're gonna do that before we do the whitening thingy. All right, let's try. Okay, so I'm gonna blur background a little bit. Let me see. Which one was it? Blur? Brush settings, view, 3D filter. There you go. Filter, blur gallery, blur more. I think this was the one. Yeah, there you go. That's too much. Yeah, it does looks better now. Does look better, not looks better, look better. Okay, I'm thinking. I'm thinking to make it a little bit. See, this is what I meant. I cannot. I always make it too white, I think. Ah, I hate it. Hate it so much. I hate it so much. I made it too white again. Let me just grab this color and then start painting it on top of it. If you don't like something, you just have to go for it. Don't hold back. Okay, it looks much better right now to add few stuff here. Let me see. Wait, is this the why is not same? Oh, the color is not same. Okay, got it. Okay, I feel like the eyes has to be a little bit bigger. Nice, okay. What's gonna be? Is it this one, the white? Yeah, that one, the white. Okay. I'm gonna add a little bit of white this side. There it goes. Let me just make it a little bit of white in this side. A little bit of white in this side. And then there's going to be a little bit of right here. A little bit of this side. This side. All right, so far is good. Now, should we add something more? Should we, do you wanna, do we wanna add more, something more? Do we wanna make it something better? Or do we wanna change anything else? So far, I don't think so. I feel like it's good. We have to add the teeth that I didn't do it yet. So I'm gonna do that right now. The Rex has a bigger teeth here. Hopefully it's gonna fix the problem. I don't know, right now it looks like a Akros from the aisle without any teeth showing. Okay, there you go. Yeah, it looks good. Looks good. Okay, now this thing is like bluish color, right? Should we add a black color here? Let's try that, okay? Fried rice and black coal. Now you see it, like I'm not finishing it that fast. I'm keep going, keep going, keep going, adding more stuff in here. Unless I feel like this is perfect, I'm not gonna add any more anything else. Right now I'm not satisfied with this thing. I will add more stuff here. Make it more, a little bit more better, I guess. Okay, there it goes. That's too much. You know what? It's gonna be cool if I add some kind of stuff on it. Hold on. Let me see. Yep. Sometimes one or two line can mess up the whole thing. You have to make sure how you add the line in the end. Doesn't it looks a little bit better right now? Let's just add a few texture here. Wait, which one was it? What is this? Oh, this is the white one. Texture in it. Okay, there you go. Now I have one raptor skin brush. I actually got it from again someone else. Let's just try that in the face. Okay, let me just. What is this? This is the one. Okay. Okay, I wanna have this color. Nope. Make it smaller. There you go. Does it look more reptile-ish? I think it does, but making the whole thing too much, actually. That's fine. Okay, I feel like I can actually remove a bit of from the with the eraser like this one. Let's erase this one a little bit to make it like it's not fake. There you go. Yeah, looks better. Yeah, looks way better than we thought. Now there's teeth right there. I actually want to make it a little bit darker color, so it has. Hold on, where's the teeth? Oh, this one. Okay. So I want to make it. Wait, is it the brush? Yeah, there's a brush. Okay. I want to make it a little bit darker color, actually. No, wrong button. Come on. Really? Does it look good? It does. It does look good. I'm still not happy with this thing. I'm not happy. Oh God. Okay, let me just grab this one and then grab a brush. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna add a few like really dark, really white color. Color and then start making some spot in here. So yeah, there is snow right here in front of his nose, and much more snow. Winter, you know. Maybe a little bit of snow in the top. A little bit of snow here. Okay. I'm not satisfied, but fine. Why do I'm missing here? I feel like I'm missing something. I hate this thing about myself. I always do something and then I feel like I did, it's not that good. Hate it. Anyways, fine. All right, so let's make the eye color. I don't know what color the eyes is gonna be. I feel like it has to be a little bit like orangish and brownish color. I would say it's. I never saw any Rex eyes in real life. I don't think anyone saw it, so. I need the black color. It looks like he's watching us. God damn. Hold on, let me just change it. I don't like it actually. Oh God. Yeah, I don't know. It looks super weird. How about now? He was like old man. What the hell is going on here? You kid. Hold on. I messed up this thing. Nice. Okay, there you go. All right. Okay. Can I add a white, a little bit of white? Nice. Yeah, there you go. Nice. Perfect. Okay. Now we have to add a shadow. Let me just do that. We need to go all the way back, add a layer. I want to make it too dark actually, because, you know, it has to be. Okay, so far, what do you guys think? It looks okay, right? Yeah, it does. Looks okay. Okay, so this is how you copy and then do it. Well, you know, it's not that easy. I'm not saying it's easy. I'm just showing you guys how to do it, and how to process the whole thing. Hold on, what is it? Okay, I need to make the nose with black color. So when you do it, you'll understand there's a lot of things you have to change. You'll go through one by one and try to fix it. So you have to look back and see which one you want to change. Is there anything you want to change, or is there anything you should change? Yeah. So far it's good. I still want to add something else. I don't know. Should I? Okay, last thing. This is gonna be the last one, I promise. This is gonna be the last one I will try to add. I'm not gonna add anything else. Too much, doing too much is not right. You have to understand, you have to have a balance between the better one, like the good and bad. So yeah, should not cross that bridge. Bridge. Okay. Yeah, there you go. That's the last one I wanna add. All right. Hope you guys like this one. I'm like, if it's help, guys, if it does help, or do you have any question for that, please let me know. I hope this helped. It should, right? She helped you guys a lot. I saw many people having this kind of issue. They want to make something, but it doesn't work. So hopefully it's gonna work for you guys. Okay, it's 2021. Oh, I need to pay the bill actually. I have a bill to pay. I forgot that. It is gonna be the last date for the billing. Yeah. Can I make it a little bit bigger? Hold up. What is this? And what is this? Okay, so right into here. That. Yeah. A little bit too big, I guess. How about now? Does it look a little bit better? There's a lot of things I want to add, but I'm not gonna do that. It's too much. I'm doing this too much. I'm thinking it too much. So you should not think too much. Just do whatever you want. Just let it go. Yeah, I hope you guys like this video. If you do, make sure to give a thumbs up. And if you want to know something, please let me know. If you want to see more, subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.